loud enough, right? I told you, man, he kills those drums. Okay, we're gonna get one more, and another Long Island. You know, I think we had represented every big band that ever came out of Long Island tonight, you know? And me with Vanilla Fudge, you had Liberty with Billy Joel, you had Joe Franco, you had Bobby Rondinelli, and now you got A.J. Pero, Twisted Sister. And those arms are ready to kill these drum set, I gotta say. I played last night, and I think it was even louder than Liberty. Liberty's pretty damn loud, I gotta say. Another Italian. What can I say, bro? It's mostly Italian here, so I'm going cool. You having a good time? This is the last one, and then after this, we're all going to come out on stage and play all together. We're going to do Moby Dick all together. Now, that is really a scene, I got to tell you, because it's totally spontaneous. Nobody knows what the hell they're doing. And you'll have a lot of fun with this, because we did it last night. It was awesome. So.